The 5-in-1 Mobile Companion is a versatile media reader. It allows you to back up photos from your smartphone or tablet, copy photos between USB and SD cards, as well as read media on your PC or Mac, just like a traditional card reader. Backing up photos from our smartphone or tablet is easy. Let's say we were out and about, and we took a bunch of great photos on our tablet here, and our storage is starting to get full. All we gotta do is open up the MobileLite app, go into our settings, and hit copy from photos. From here, we'll just pick our album and select the photos that we would like to copy. And we're gonna save everything over to our USB drive, which is plugged in. And we'll hit the photos and we'll copy here. Importing photos from our Android smartphone or tablet is simple. All we gotta do is go into the app. It's gonna be a little bit different process than iOS. Here, we're gonna go into our offline files, find the DCIM folder. This is similar to what you might find on an SD card that you've just pulled out of a point-and-shoot camera. And in here, we can see all of the photos taken on our device. All we gotta do is select the file or folder that we would like to copy move, hit the settings, and then select our destination. We've already labeled the folder called Tablet Photos, and we wanna copy that here. At the top, we see our status, and once that's done, we know that we have our photo backed up to our USB. One of the other benefits of the MobileLite is the ability to take files or folders that are on our SD card and copy them over to a USB. So let's say you're out and about shooting photos with your DSLR or point and shoot camera and you want to back up some of the photos. All we got to do is go into our SD storage and we can see here all of the great photos we've taken today. We're going to select a few to copy over to our USB to make some room. And copy to our USB drive. Hit copy. And at the bottom, you'll see a status bar that'll let us know when all the files are copied over. Now we can go into our USB and make sure all of our photos have been copied. Here we go. Copying files between our USB and SD card on Android is a little bit different. First, we're going to select our destination folder. I'm going to select the option menu at the bottom, the copy move. And I'm going to select our source. I'm going to choose the SD card because we've got a bunch of great pictures that we've taken. And we're going to hit the check mark once we're done selecting and hit copy. We're going to see the status bar at the top of the screen. And once that's done, we'll know that our files are copied over. The MobileLite also acts as a USB or SD card reader for your PC or Mac. The first thing you want to do is make sure your MobileLite is powered off. Press and hold the power button for 3 seconds. Then we're gonna take the cable that came inside the box, plug it in, and then plug that in to our notebook here. After that, insert SD card, and then we'll see the folder pop up on screen here. Be sure to check out some of the other videos to see some of the other great features the MobileLite has.